Ready for some fun with Excel Power Query? We'll test your skills with this week's Excel Challenge. This challenge comes from Microsoft MVP Alan Murray, also known as Computergaga, on YouTube. Here is your challenge.
Hello, and welcome to this course challenge. For this challenge, we have some issues data. We have an area, a name of the person dealing with the issue, and the date that it was received, its level, and how many days it took to respond and solve that issue. As you can see, this data is not in a format that would make it easy for us to analyze. So we will use Power Query to tidy and transform that data, and then solve a couple of questions related to that data. We want to know the average response time in days across all of the issues, and then how many level 1 or level 2 issues were responded to in under 5 days. Once we have a solution, there is some test data to add to the issues data, and then refresh the query and check that the query and the formulas finding the answers to the two questions provided continue to work. Testing yourself and working with challenges like this is a great way to learn and develop your Excel skills.
So what's your approach to solving this challenge? Click on the link in the description and download the dataset to get started. Share your progress or ideas in the comments section below. Or even better, join the GoSkills Slack channel and chat with other Excel pros about your approach. We'll be releasing the solution video next week, so make sure you subscribe to our channel. And you can get the full step-by-step rundown of how Alan Murray solves this challenge. Good luck